Today we test the container shear to cut the driving beam. The beam height is 66 centimeters, and the width is 35 centimeters. Now let's start.
Thank you.